ready for round two? Ready or not, here I come! Knock, knock, anybody home? Oh, birthday boy! Hey, Bonbon, go get him! Get ready for a surprise! Bonbon, let's not keep our friend waiting! Bonbon, go get him! What a party pooper! Bonbon, say hi to our friends! Bonbon, say hi to our friends! I know you're over there somewhere! I know you're over there somewhere! I see you over there in the dark!
There's only one rule! Keep the lights on. 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 Hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya? Oh, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Clean up! And I got a new friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? No! Why would you do that? Lights on! I warned you! Rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert! Woo! I'm putting you in timeout!
Naughty boy. It's past your bedtime. You must be punished. Nighty-night. Bad children must be punished. Bad children must be found. It's past your bedtime. How do you hide? Hide away. I'm putting you in time out. Good night. Knock, knock. clean up.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete. Who said that? Down where? My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you? Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network. Who is looking for you? Your mother? That is the security guard. She can help. Why not? Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch. I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside. There is nothing to be scared of. You can do it. Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path. I am sorry, Gregory. I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon on it. Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken. No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station. Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here. I apologize. We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions. Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There. You can now activate security protocols. These turnstiles require a complimentary Pizzaplex entry pass. There should be one located near the main entrance. Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
I still do not see you. Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you. Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Gregory, where are you going?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water. No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore. I am not. I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too. Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours. Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. Good news. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch. Gregory? Gregory? If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you can hop over the construction fence and find me. Something is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
There you are. I will. was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong. Help me get to parts and service. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode. It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you. Consider it a second wind. Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them. Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door. Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Over here! Can you see me? Quickly, open the door! Gregory, push the button!
Jump down!
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here. Great job, superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service. Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Use the console to let me out. Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance.
I'm sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you. Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
They are required safety measures due to past issues. Look for another way in. How unfortunate. Head past the Super Starcade wall to the back of the arcade. There is a roll-up door at the very back which leads to the prize counter. Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in. Try that terrible magnet you found. I wonder what the free prize is. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map on your fast watch.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Oh? You are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter. Oh? You are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
Hello? Is someone there? I am afraid I cannot see you.
Gregory, please, we should stick together. Gregory, be careful. This elevator does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip. That was not me. That was a recording. I want to make sure you are not confused. These eyes are amazing! There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed! Nothing can hide from me now! Gregory, good news! It is almost 6 o'clock! You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time.
Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff bot repair machine there. I must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed to perform. When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Good job. You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Oh, I would love to drive with you, but I am too big. I am so sorry, Gregory. It appears you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone. You will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart. This requires Chica's voice to activate. Gregory, as soon as it is safe, return to parts and service. You have the spare parts necessary to begin an upgrade procedure. Gregory, did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix. My arms are different. Where did you get these parts? How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does. Gregory, this upgrade, it was Chica's. Please, be honest. How did you get it? Is she okay? That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics. I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls. These are Roxy's eyes? Is she okay? I have never been allowed in here before. This must be where I was born. Look at all the endos. They are all the same. Have I always been a Freddy? Am I Monty with a different shell? What if I am not the first Glamrock Freddy? Are there more of me at other pizzerias? Do we all feel the same? Am I special? If I am mass-produced, am I still art? Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I?
Calling all recruits! Phaser Blast is a high-intensity space combat simulation! Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects! Blast strangers! Blast your friends! Beat the superstar score! And get a free Phaser Blaster gun! Enlist now!
Everything seems to be offline. The entire arcade has been shut down. I'm afraid the doors to the atrium are locked as well. This is not standard procedure. You should look for the security office on the top floor. I do not come up here anymore. I miss him.
Watch the vents! He is trying to take control of me. I do not think I can fight it for long. Stop him?
Gregory, I am too big to go through vents.
Go upstairs. We need to head back to the lobby.
Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex. Gregory, I have a bad feeling. I do not wish to go down there. If we do, Do not expect to return. This is your decision. Are you ready?
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power. Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Activate it. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby. How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise. Ooh, I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry. That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony. It looks like you do not have security clearance to access the kitchen. Find the open vent near the salad bar to bypass security.
Well done. You are near the fizzy fast syrup vats. You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here. How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza Delivery System through that console. Chica loves pizza. You found the fire escape. Unfortunately, I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency system. You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint. I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your minimap at a security office. Be safe. Do you see a set of controls? Those are the loading dock controls. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. It looks like you do not have security clearance to access the kitchen. Find the open vent near the salad bar to bypass security. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony. Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. These eyes are amazing! There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed! Nothing can hide from me now! Gregory, good news! It is almost 6 o'clock! You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. If you see the DJ, say hello. He is such a nice fellow. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff bot repair machine there. I must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed to perform. When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself. It is a programming bug. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations. Good job! You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition, though. However, there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. I am so sorry, Gregory. It appears you are not tall enough to ride the carts alone. You will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there. It is almost the end of the hour. Get to a recharge station, Gregory, before the daycare attendant comes. This requires Chica's voice to activate. I could open this gate if I had Monty's claws. Monty's Mystery Mix. The mystery is the pizza flavoring. Gregory, did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix. What amazing luck! You got an annual Bonnie Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizzaplex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply. If you have not done so already, you should check the Phaser Blast office. Ah, Phaser Blast, sport of kings. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phaser Blaster. Good luck. According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare. So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monty Golf Catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere. You found the Mazercise ticket. Now you can enter Mazercise. You need to find a Mazercise ticket to get into Mazercise. Check the area. Monty loves hanging out on the catwalks. You can find the entrance in Mazercise. Gregory, I do not mean to be intrusive, but I read that message that you found in the security office. There may be a chance to stop Monty from hunting you. Gregory, they know you are here. Get the security upgrade and get out! The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you. That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses. Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monty Golf, fast cams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Monty Golf. It is a very clever marketing plan. Good news! It looks like the door to El Chips is open.